hate this game. I hate this game so much. Hello, the internets. Saffron here. Finally back with this Hawking boss. The sad part is I had to go online and look at a bloody walkthrough to see how to get that cusser to flip. Oh, that was super frustrating. I suppose maybe if I wasn't so upset, I might have been able to think my way through it. But jeepers shits! What a pain in the ass! I knew that was going to be a pain when I even first said it. There's going to be six of them. It's going to be a pain. And it was. Oy. It's fine. We're through it now. Done. Press O to call. O to call again. Not even paying attention to what they're saying to me. Oy, that was annoying. Little school's a fishy thing. It's a halibut. Well done. Thank you. It only took like an hour. It's a rocket ship. What is that, like a sunfish? Isn't sunfish the flat ones? Like that with the big pectoral fins? I don't know. I don't fish. Alright. Now we're gonna get out of here. Find out what happens next. Looking at me. Okay. You have already brought many of us together. Soon our purpose can be resumed. See? I told you it's a bad guy. Reason. Is there a reason? Stupid fish. Boy, those last two were cussers. Even that laser centipede was better than that. The starfish wasn't bad as long as I could get my bearings on it. But otherwise... Jeez, alright. Do I have more? What's... Oh, there's more. Woo! Alright. Well, we'll just find the next one then. Where is that at? Where'd it go? Oh, there it is. That way. That-a-way! Speed along. Go through the cloud. I recharge my energy faster. Okay. Look at all those thingies I haven't found yet. So many thingies. I'm not concerned about them right now. We're gonna finish this out. And run out of steam. Yeah, I know. Touch the clouds. Thank you. You're very helpful. You think after this long that it wouldn't, like, that shouldn't even be, like, a thing? I get that they want to have, like, their tutorial stuff, but we've already done- I mean, this far in the game, I shouldn't need to be told that. Alright. Here's our beacon. I suppose we probably have to activate it, because 10 bits, I didn't do that. No, because it knows place the people. Okay, there's an orb. Let's follow the cable. Where are we going, Cable? Lead the way. Do you know the way? Apparently down into this hole. Looks like we've been here already. How come I didn't have the cable activated? That seems kind of odd. Why that wasn't a thing, but whatever, I guess. I'll just travel through this little cloud canyon and activate our tower antenna or whatever. Whoops, this way, I guess. Well, I guess that might explain it. We were probably focused on that and not the antenna. Hey, stop it. All Alright, so here we go. Well, it looks like it's a dragonfly, and it looks like I don't have to do anything daffy, I just gotta go right to it. I still have 100 orbs, well, technically I have 98 orbs to collect. But yeah, we're gonna go through all these, all the way to the antenna. Bing! Okay, now I can go to the antenna. Let's go. Let's do it. Where is it? Oh, them butterflies! Yay, butterflies! Alright, where'd my antenna go now? Kind of backtrack a little bit here. Yeah, there it is. I was gonna say I lost it, but there it is! It is found. So let's see what kind of bullshit nonsense we gotta deal with this Titan, as they call it. Oh, come on. There we go. Alright, square to stairs. And all the way up. That's actually a little, like, it spins while she's climbing. If they just have her, I think it'd have just as much an effect if they just had her climbing instead of having the camera rotate around her while she's climbing. Alright, what kind of big monstrosity is this? It's gonna eat me. Alright, here we go! Looks like a lot of fun. Flaming wings. Beacons on other wings. And me. I'm sure it's not going to be as easy as this dragon, because if you look up there too, there's... oh boy, what the hell is going on in the background? But, like, there's beacons on the flaming parts of the way. Come on. Why you gotta be that way? Alright, so what gimmick do I gotta do with this cusser? Oh dear, is stuff exploding in the background? Is that what's going on? That's insane. Oh, did he hear me call? And he's like, hey, hey, stop it! Oh, those are mines. Oh, that's terrible. Usual, it seems, with these damn bosses now. It wants to be Shadow Colossus so bad, but it's super unintuitive. Like, you see you gotta do this, and you see there's the bombs, but there's like I can't even do anything. And it's even worse because it's not like Shadow of the Colossus where you just fall to the bottom and you start all over. But I mean, it is. You start all over. But it's almost worse because it's not like you're making progress. You know, it's like, okay, well, I try this. Well, now I've got to start over, but I didn't actually accomplish anything. So that it makes it a little more frustrating. It's like, alright, well now I've got to start over, but I didn't, nothing happened. Like here I can't even, like I can't roar, I can't call. Okay, so there I can flip, well, yippee. Alright, so maybe, alright, maybe we'll do this. Oh, look at that, we made headway. Oh, here we go. No, I didn't want a people. Fine. Can I? Oh, that's not what I really wanted. Okay, I'm not sure what that did. Ah, cusser! Still don't know what that did. I did something. Was that supposed to happen? Did I win? What did I do? Can I things now? Okay. All right. So let's come on, grab it, please. Please grab it. I don't want him to start up again. What the? Son of a bitch. This game, I swear. Well, that's awesome. Why couldn't I grab anything? Who knows? I guess I shouldn't have done a boss rush because I'm still irritated from the last bosses. So I did this, so he's gonna tilt to the right. And apparently, gotta get him to tilt into one of these bombs. Somehow. Where? Well, okay, sure. Okay, fine. Now all the bombs on the right side. I'm going to come over here, and I'm going to yell at them. And they're going to be on the left side. I just know it. Come on! Oh, you suck. Hit both of them. So then he turned the wrong way. Okay, are we gonna hit those? Or are we too far out? Okay, maybe we're gonna hit this one. Yes? Yes? Yes! Alright. Now, let's see. Grab this one. Thank you. Oh, shit. 3, 4, 5, 6. Fuck. Oh, come on. All right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay. One down. Let's see. I don't think it's going to let me take another right away, so I'm going to have to just start from scratch. All the way back up here. I'm hitting the right button. Gotta sit here and kind of float until we can get close enough to some of these bombs. Close enough. Do I got it? Please, please, yes. Please, yes. Thank you. Alright. Camera, please. Okay. One. No. Come on. One. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I don't care. As long as I got through it. There's another one down. And I say, I can't imagine they're going to let me get another one. Owie. Owies. Maybe I can grab it since I'm here. It seems to be pretty tame. Hey, look at that. Okay. Good. Three down. Now let's try to get that last one taken care of. I'm gonna have to crash him again. We hurry, we can get him. Hurry, hurry, hurry. Crash, crash, yes! How do you like them bombs? Okay, now we gotta find the last one here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Fuck. I goofed that. Come on. One. Two. Three. Four. No! Oh, it didn't like that. Why not? What was wrong with that? Come on, let me grab it. Okay. Come on. One. Two. Three. Five, six, seven. Yes! Now get out of here. That one wasn't so bad. That one was actually better than the last three. As long as I don't have to try to fight against it here. Alright. Zipping right up there. No problems. Huzzah! I did it! We're back here again. Save the dragonfly. Yes, Ode Call. Well, that's great. I'm glad you're proud of me. I'm proud of me too, sometimes. Alright, we got the dragonfly. I don't know if it's really... it looks like a dragonfly. We're gonna call it that. Alright, can I leave now? Yes! Yes, I can. Let's get the lick out of here. So that wasn't as bad as the last couple of bosses. He was actually... I mean, once you got him squared away, that was fine. The dang tipping him back and forth. That was easy peasy. Yes, a singular dragon. I know a way to another of your kind. Path to that world will soon be broken. There's more dragons? Oh, it's raining. Alright, here I thought I'd be finishing this out. But they just keep going and going and going. What, maybe? Hold on. Let's wait and see. Oh no, there's another tower. Alright. Well, I'm just gonna end the episode here. We'll keep going another time. I don't know. I thought I'd be able to finish it out. I didn't think there was that much left of the game, but apparently there's a lot. Because I spent most of it farming orbs and stuff. So... we're just going to leave it at that. So I hope you enjoyed it. Thank you for watching. And I will see you all later.